this awesome Orbeez Crush Sweet Treat Studio. Today I'm gonna show you how to, I'm gonna unbox it, show you how to do it, and we're gonna have a lot of fun. And here on the back it says you can make cookies, and although it says cookie cutters, you can make one cake and two cupcakes. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, here are the instructions, and here are these cute little cupcakes you can put the Orbeez in, and you put this together, and here's the cake, and this is where the magic happens. So you put the Orbeez in here, and then you push down like that, and then they get crushed. And I'm not sure yet what this does, but we'll find out. And here are the linings for the cake, I'm pretty sure. Like, you put it like that, then you put it like that. And there's your cake outline. And then here are the cookie cutters you can use to put fill in to make cookies. And thus, and this goes right here. What you got there, Jordan?
It is the things you put the crushed Orbeez in.
Mm-hmm. So let's get started. Okay guys, so I figured out where this goes. This is actually, so you actually put this is the base to hold the crusher. So let's put it there. So let's put it there. And here we have our Orbeez, so let's put them in. I'll take one fell. These are bouncy Orbeez. They should be called Borbeez.
Borbeez?
Yeah, Borbeez.
Hilarious.
This is like the mission for Orbeez not to spin. Fell and bounced off my lap. Time for pink. Okay guys, so we got the Orbeez in here, and now we're gonna do the cute little cupcakes. Okay, so let's get started. Let's do the next color. I think I like pink. That's, wait, enough for the next one. And now it's time to crush. Well, that's hard to crush.
Come on, use your muscle.
Okay, and now we're just gonna take that off and start icing. Oh, that looks so cool. Perfect. So we cleaned the crusher in the bag, and it was super easy to clean. So now Jordan's gonna take her turn. Guys, guys, make sure you tie this really tightly. Tie this really tightly, or else it'll come up at the top. So, and you don't want it to happen. Here you go.
That's cool.
Yeah. I'm gonna show you again how to put the cake together. So, and then I'll put the outlines on. There. And then you just put that on. You put that on right there. And finally, you put it right here. So, we filled this up. I'm gonna do the bottom and Jordan's gonna do the top.
You guys made a cake! Awesome! I know it's supposed to be like a wedding cake, but since it's Maya's birthday month, we're gonna sing her happy birthday right now. Orby's wish. Yay! Bravo!
Jordan, let's do the cookies. And you know what I noticed? That if you put a bunch of colors together and you crush them, not one color doesn't stand out unless you do a lot of it. Next time I would put them individual in colors. Individually in colors. Now, thanks for watching our video, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. This is really fun.
Hey! It's in the cat bowl.
Oh,